Hello everyone, SlendisFi here, and this time, in Torghast, we are doing the warrior route. So, last time, I talked about how OP the mages are in Torghast. Like, okay, you need to get really lucky. I might do some casual gameplay on that one day. But this time, we will go to the Torghast as warrior. Now, of course, I'm going to be the Fury Warrior. As you can see from my weapons, they are both two-handed. And as last time, we are going to do the stopwatch route. Here and since I am already 267, I think we could let's do layer 2, actually bit more challenge since my item level is so huge. Anyways. Okay. As before, I will pick up these anima powers first. And what we want here? Well, since we are over here, let's go with that, because now we get this one. The victory rush each 20 seconds, and that means we get healing. Now, this one we want especially, because each time we shout something, the enemy takes more damage. This we don't want because, well, actually, yeah, we want this, because... Well, let's start the timer and... do this. Die. Insta death. Too far away. Of course, these guys die fast because I'm having so big, damage dealing ass. Okay, there we go. Okay, you fucker, you go now. Okay. Gain the war machine. Sure. Hey, fucking hell, fucking hell, fucking hell, fucking hell. That one. I forgot. And of course, I'm having a power from my legendary hit there. Start taking damage, fucker! Really? Yeah, still, the Vulpera sounds so cute when they make any sound. Oh! Okay, yes, okay, good. And there we go. You die as well. Oh, fucking hell, we got this fucker. Okay, good shit. Oh, nice!
Yeah.
actually got really lucky with our powers. Because... I am just gonna ruin this place as a warrior now. As I said on the mage video, you want to cause as much damage as possible. And that was less than 3 minutes. I already have this one. So let's go with this one.
All goods and services for sale.
Oh, we have this here. Nice. Okay, this is what you want. Each time you leap, you do a crap ton of damage. And why have I not sold anything? Okay, yeah, sorry. This is gonna take a bit. Let's sell all this shit here and all that. Okay, there we go. I don't need those. That should be all. That one more, two, and that. Okay. And let's start. Now, here we go. And you die. Oi! Can we do this in less than 20 minutes? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Oh, fucking hell.
I am out of range.
We will see what happens here. Oh, I love that. Okay, there we go. This we want because now they have a harder time to hit us, which means less damage taken and all that shit. Let's use that. Let's stun him. Let's do this. Let's use this. And let's do this. Make him suffer more damage. There we go. Oh, we have a rare. Nice. Okay. That, die, 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 die. Oh. Okay. What do we have here? This one.
I am out of range. Too far away.
And there we go. Ooh. We are not doing great. Yeah, sure. That. Sometimes you just get lousy powers that you really don't use in the end. Even though you think you might use them, but yeah. Okay. Now this is hard. One, let's take this one. Because damage. And now we enter the
for you,
rare encounter layer. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, yeah, that would be nice. Heals you. Or we could go this route. Let's go this one. And then take this one. Okay.
You struck a hard bargain. Good shot.
Did I? Yeah, I did the repair. Of course, we want crit. Oh, it wasn't. Now, this is one of the bosses I hate the most because of the incorporeal. We don't want that shit either. Oh, no, you don't. Shattering throw. Did not work because of that shit. The most annoying one here. Let's see. Nope. Denied. You are not roaring at me.
Too far away.
Okay, ignore pain. Stuff works always. Come on, not those mites again! Yeah, we are gonna have so little space in a moment. And of course we are getting that shit. Okay, rampage damage. Okay, let's go here, and I hate this one. Let's kill it fast as we can, because I need to kill it fast.
Too far away.
Oh, no, you don't. This is simple one basically, but given the fact that it makes that fucking collapse, well, it makes it very annoying. Okay. Let's see now. This is good. This is good. For now. I would really prefer to have the one that makes you do the ancient aftershock.
May I tempt you with my
When you do the normal damage. Okay, let's take this one, and this one. As a warrior, armor, health, and damage. Nice. Okay, now we got into the rare section. Okay, Shattering Throw. And here we go. Oh, fucking hell to horse. This one. Maximum health, of course. Your charge does nothing. Deny. Oh, yes. You fucking... Okay, this one, because we still want to help. Okay. Ay!
I must get closer.
This is gonna be one hard battle just because of having these two here.
I am out of range.
And now, oh yeah, this extra damage is always good. More health. Always good. And check how much health I've got. If I get enough of those 45% ones, I will pretty much become invincible.
Everything is negotiable.
Ancient rubble or let's see. Oh yeah, we get both. We can get both. Nice.
Your patronage is always appreciated.
Oh yes. Yes. Nice. Okay. First, this. defend this. And yell, and we get more damage into that fucker. Do that, do that, do that. Do that, more of that. Okay, we can regrow, I don't care. Inferno, okay, I don't care. You must die. And you die fast. Of course, you must remember some of these assholes. They just fucking take away your health. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! That is a lot of shit. Okay, but not enough. And there we go. Die. Meat flavor. Works. Of course. Shit. Okay, this is good. This is good one. Okay. And there we go. How many? Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, we are not even close. Okay, this one. So, most likely we won't get under 25 at all. But, doesn't matter. We are still pretty much owning this place. Take that and increase critical.
Used like a hard bargain. Good show.
Increase that damage. Okay, let's cause some more damage. Die. Is so annoying because it summons those fuckers. So just concentrate on this one since you already have all the. All the stuff you need to. Okay, which one should I take? Well, this one, because I don't really care about getting killed or when. And I think, but you could also do differently as I do, but this is how I do it. I don't really care about getting healed by attacking the enemy, because I've got so much health that it really does not matter that much. Okay. There we go. Oh yes, this is good. This is good one. You will see soon how good. Basically, I just punt people now. I just punt them. Yeah, not gonna go under 25. I will be lucky if I go under. Okay, let's see. Ooh, the worm. The worm. I hate the worm. I need to kill the worm fast. Okay, so that. 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 And the way done. Okay, that. And of course more damage. That one there and I just love that play. Fucking hell. Okay. Now we just... take some distance. Die already! I'm on the clock!
Far away.
Now we can take that.
I require a target.
Okay, that. Yeah, they are just getting harder and harder.
I am out of range. Too far away.
There we go. This! This is what I was waiting for. So then. Let's see. At this point, it doesn't matter. Also, yeah, this is gonna be a long video.
Everything is negotiable.
Okay, let's see. This one, and that's about everything we can get. And of course, critical damage. Phantasma collection is futile at this moment, so this one.
Too far away.
Oh, great, this.
I am out of range. Get closer.
Okay. Okay, let's see. What bet? See if I care. See if I care. Like, seriously, my... Why? I'm just too OP at the moment. There we go. Done in 33 minutes. Not bad, not bad. No, seriously, that's not bad. And just for fun, let's see. That's quite a lot of cosmic flux. Reservoir anima, soul ash. Well, yeah, that's a lot. Soul cinders. Good amount. Good amount. Anyways. Woo. What a run. What a run. Well, you can, maybe, maybe even faster if you have, correct, talents, and you use correct rotation and all that, then you most likely will, finish this off faster. But this is how fast I got it, and this is how OP warriors can be in Torghast. Just be lucky, because Torghast giving you anima powers, it's all about luck. Anyways, next time I will dabble with the... actually, you know what? I will keep that as a secret. So, join me next time when I do another Torghast video on how OP certain classes are. Of course, I need to level up some classes because I don't play them. But some those I play, I will show. But I am SlendisFi, and thank you for joining. Hit the bell, hit the subscribe, and hit the like. Because, let's be honest, I need that money. Have fun, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!